A California man was sentenced to 8 years in prison for the vicious attack of a black special needs student earlier this year. Bryan Blancas, 19, pleaded nocontest on Monday to a hate crime charge in connection with theMay 15 assault on the teenager outside the Poly Academy of Achievers and Leaders in Long Beach, officials said. Video of the incident shows Blancas and at least five friends chasing after the 16-year-old teenager and jumping him. He tried to flee but was surrounded, knocked to the ground and punched and kicked him multiple times in the head, face and torso, the Los Angeles District Attorney's Office said in a news release. The 16-year-old's mother told KTLA the teen suffered cuts and bruises from the attack, as well as a torn eardrum. She said her son is a special needs student. Blancas was arrested nearly a week later. Long Beach police said in May Blancas was booked for attempted murder and participation in a criminal street gang. Three other suspects were arrested in the attack, according to authorities. The 19-year-old reportedly admitted to investigators the attack was a hate crime and was committed to benefit a criminal street gang. He faced up to life plus 17 years in state prison, but was sentenced to the 8-year term.